Did it blow your mind the first time you met Nikhil Chinappa in real life?
It
now?
Totally yeah, did. Right? I was like, bro, you never played my songs. Mala kitna call kiya.
Welcome. Welcome to the stream. How's it going, Karan Gill? How's it going? Namaste.
It's going fantastically. Namaste and good morning to you, my
friend. I love how when we did the test stream, you were in like home t-shirt, and now for the stream, you have gotten ready.
I had to put an alarm to wake up in time for 12 to be ready for the stream.
I'm gonna test your knowledge of the 90s.
Let's do it. How is your knowledge of the 90s?
Very, very poor.
This is, of course, Captain Planet and the Planeteers. The power is yours. Do you watch this?
I love this show.
Yeah, it was a really good show. Everybody got to have a power, okay? First problem is the American guy gets the coolest power. Yes. Always. Because an American show, fire! This is the power of fire, okay? Okay, so four of them get earth, fire, wind, water. And then one guy's power is heart.
Yeah. Every episode structure was the same. And exactly. Yet somehow I was surprised and excited every time Captain Planet came. First, they all try their own thing. They'll be like, oh, does fire help? Does water help? Does talking to animals? When does that ever fucking help?
When does it ever help? Yeah.
And then they'll be like, oh my God, this is not working. We must combine our powers. And then
with
this
your powers combined, I am Captain. Why not just call him in the starting? This is Mandark.
This is Mandark. My favorite romance, TV romance of all time is Mandark and Didi.
Mandark and Didi, yeah.
It's like Didi, after so many seasons, still has no idea that Mandark has a crush on him.
I think my enduring memory of Dexter's Lab is the Omelette du fromage episode.
Yeah.
I think everybody just remembers
the Omelette du fromage episode.
Apparently, Omelette du fromage is bad French. Like, it's not correct. It's supposed to be Omelette au fromage, apparently.
Oh, really? My whole childhood has been wrecked.
This is, oh man, Nikhil Chinappa with MTV Select, the best show. Man, I watched this so much.
Did it blow your mind the first time you met Nikhil Chinappa in real life?
It totally did. Right? I was like, bro, you never played my songs. Mala kitna call kiya. He used to have this, you know, this 90s hairstyle, which was like a wave in the front like that.
You
know what I mean?
Yeah.
He used to have that. He used to have a streak in his hair and he used to wear rings on two of his fingers and he used to talk like this. And I was like, I want to be like this guy. Courage the Cowardly Dog. This was a very absurd show, dude.
Yeah.
As far as I remember, it was really weird. And it's great that it got this all this primetime play.
This is one of those shows where you would watch it as an adult and realize that you didn't understand it as a child at all.
Remember there was an episode about this barber who kept saying, naughty. That's my one episode I remember. Okay, so he shaves people and I think he kills them.
Well, spoiler alert, first of all, what are you doing?
It's one episode. और ये Mindhunter में बहुत होता है. It's not a big deal anymore.
Centurions. I used to love this show.
Once again, American guy gets the coolest thing.
What was
Ace McCloud?
Ace McCloud.
His name is Ace McCloud. I mean, if he's born McCloud, then he has to fly. He used to turn into like a jet sort of thing. And one guy used to turn into like a ship. And one guy turned into a bike. I don't know. The other names were like McPani and McRoad.
Yeah, if Ace McCloud was Indian, he would be Ace McCloud Ganj. I've been sitting on that for 5 minutes. I just had to say it. Sonpuri!
Sonpuri,
did you watch Sonpuri?
No, I didn't.
No, neither did I. Let me know. Let's move on.
Shaktiman!
Did you watch Shaktiman?
Not while it was going on. He is all the power that the episode needs, he has that episode.
Small wonder.
Small wonder. Lovely and then with soft curls. One episode, she had like laser vision from her eyes, dude. I was like, this is a robot or what? But like, the disturbing thing about the show is like, this robot engineer, he has a kid that age.
Correct.
And then he makes another better kid to show that kid. This is what I expected you to do.
She was Sharma ji ki beti inside the house.
Yeah, you know the best thing about this? I can turn her off. What about you, Jamie? Oh my God.
Chat is saying Karishma ka Karishma. Did you see the Indian version? Karishma ka Karishma?
Karishma ka Karishma. I did. Hum Panch.
Hum Panch. By the way, this is the newer photo of Hum Panch because Vidya Balan is not in it.
Oh, yeah.
I forget the names. Cool. Kajal Bhai was one.
Yeah.
I remember the song. Okay. Ye hai sab se badi. Soche baate badi badi. This was, that was Meenakshi, I think. Ye dimag ki number one, par sunti thoda kam.
Oh yeah, one of them has
that was Vidya Balan. Yeah. Ye beautiful hai chori, par akal ho gai chori. That was, I think, Sweetie. Hai iska badan aadha, par samjho usko dada. That was Kajal Bhai.
Yes.
Ye gapshap sabse choti, aur gappe moti moti. Then Beena would start singing. Oh, maine samaj liya hai, kya inka hai connection? Inki harkaton se mera badh jata hai tension. Ye number one, ye number two. It was hilarious. It was too good.
How old are they all supposed to be? Like, just people in their 20s who just live in the house, just five kids, don't do anything. Other yeah, than they... hang out, you know, just be. You know, the wothe din, you know.
Wothe
din. Aaj ka, you know, jab hum stream karte hain, to wo feeling nahi aati, you know, purane
yeah.
din ki.
Yeah. Yeah. Everyone is saying Uruj. Someone look like Uruj in the Hum Panch thing.
Who? Really?
Kajal Bhai. Oh, Kajal Bhai looks like Uruj. Go back, go back.
Oh man.
Go back to Hum Panch. Go. That does look like Uruj.
unfortunate burn for Uruj. Oh fuck, SWAT cats.
SWAT cats.
Bade meow and chote meow. But they also had like a missile that did exactly what was required. You know, if they have to cut cables, a missile will go, its mouth will open, and it has scissors inside. And yeah. The scissors just cut the cables. I'm like, just fire the missile. It'll blow everything up. All the problems would be solved by regular missiles, I feel.
You have a stand-up special coming out.
Yes, I do. It's called Yours Sincerely on Netflix, April 24th. All the details.
I like how everything just getting rattled off. Yeah, are you ready to say this for the next how many 20 odd days every single day?
I'm gonna say it every single day, and you know my social media presence otherwise is like zero, or like I do exclusively shit posting, so it's hard to like talk really about something.
All right, fantastic. Yours sincerely, Karan. I've seen the show. I fucking love the show. Computer G, can we see the trailer for everybody to see? Let's look at
what
the
are you
trailer.
Doing, time pass. How is the show? Oh, time pass. I found a letter with a list of goals that I'd written to myself when I was 15. What's the format of a formal letter? It's to the address, which is inside the letter. If possible, it's not a good starting to a goal.
I love this whole gag.
I weigh 100 kgs. Yeah.
That's it, Karan. That's
it. Anymore.
I'm sorry, man.
That's a shipment. You can't complain about this.
What do you think is more mobile?
24th April.
And when you lose at Street Fighter, it's extremely harsh. It says you lose. It doesn't say you lost. It's making a general statement. About the kind of person you are. Oh, you lose. Continue.
Thank you, round of applause. Fantastic trailer. You edited it yourself.
Yes, I did. I did the reference cut and then I sent it to the editors. And I think I'm really annoying to work with, maybe, dude. Because when you send a reference
cut. All right, let's go through the comments, all right? Because I spoke to you earlier. Some of this stuff that you probably expected. Yeah, let's go through the comments. Computer G, please show us the comments of this. Top comment is naturally Jake Peralta is such a good comedian.
Yeah.
I don't see it. I don't see...
Arjun Kanungo, I look like. That is something we've both admitted. And you know, when you look like someone, it's a compliment for someone and it's an insult for someone. And I feel like it's an insult for Kanungo at this point.
Yeah.
Because like, dude is tall, he can sing.
But it's interesting that at least you get two or three of them. Because I only get that kid from Kabhi Khushi Kabhi Gham. I only get Laddu, and it's been the same for like a decade now.
Man, you don't look like Laddu. Fuck, man. Fuck Laddu.
Kanan seems like a guy who wants to get appreciated, but doesn't want anyone to interact to him unless you offer him sponsorship. Kanan, is this...
It's too real, dude.
Slowly, he's turning into Shekhar Suman.
I mean, by the way... Just in case you thought this was a compliment. You know what you like about Shekhar Suman is how he looks.
I like how he addressed the fact that it's difficult to put up a good special trailer as not give up the jokes. Because after hearing everything, I was like, itna bhi kyu hi kiya, sirf apni shakal hi dal dete.
Bro, I wish, dude.
All right, cool, awesome. KG, thank you for joining. It was
a
pleasure.
Thank you for having me. Dude,
guys,
it was really fun.
Yours sincerely out on Netflix 24th April. Please go check it out. Karan OP in the chat. I will see you guys next time on that note.
See you. Bye-bye.
See you. Bye-bye.